Mchom. Phoina binti nakulangwa na Jaguar. Anakulangwa na Jaguar. Phoina anakulangwa na nani? Kila mtu. Nikaenda kwa Phoina kwa nyumba. Nikauliza huyo watchman. Kuna msichana fulani ako na dread ya mwenyewe kando. Akanania anakujanga hapa. Anakujanga hapa leo amekuwa hapa na Phoina. Hata amekuja hapa na Phoina, wakaweka gari pale, wakaenda kwa nyumba, wakawa kama 2 hours. Wakaenda. Nikamuza yeye. Okay. Why the young guys? So either yes, in case when any start, don't ask him out of her girlfriend. I'm here. Everyone is calling me. Hiya, sawa. Kudaku mkona wa sasa. So I can now trend in peace. I believe Unispendo, stop calling me Unispendo. Let me tell you guys. I beat them. Niliwapiga. Okay. Hata msho ya wakona alama. Niliwapiga na niniashisha. Guys, stop calling me. You know, feel. Yeah, baby, please tell me why you're doing this to me. Baby, what have I done wrong? Atuwezi ongelelea. Nikampigia magoti. Everyone. Kuleza. Kuna ex wa Phoina aliniambia vizuri. Akaniambia. She is a whore. Even her exes are telling me she is a fucking whore. My God, she is a whore. But that's the truth. But I don't know. Phoina is a whore. I'm not scared to say it. Phoina ni yule msee mwenye. Na hata ex wa, kuna ex wa Phoina aliniambia vizuri. Akaniambia, demu yako amejiloa. Kudate Phoina amejiloa. Lakini nimekam kurealize demu yangu ni yule msee udate wasee famous. Anafanya kudate wasee wako na jina. Ana demu mtu wako na jina. Anaona uwa akimu exhaust like aki tosheka. Anda to the next famous person. Ama influential woman. So, acha wakaya pamoja. Mr. Shuka waki post picture. Sijui wako Mombasa, sijui wako happy. Wacha post picture. Wata post picture. Mr. Hata sishtuki. Niko tu ready. Juu, nishafika ile place yenye niko. Yes, I'm lesbian. Why you asking? Who doesn't know that by now? Nishafika ile bitch. Phoina ni mko. Anakulangwa na kila mtu. Nikasema, Phoina hapana. Phoina hawezi. Phoina hawezi kulangwa na kila mtu. Phoina hapana. Phoina hawezi kulangwa na kila mtu. Phoina anyway, guys, that's my truth. I just wanted you guys to know what happened. Ukweli. That's what happened. Msana wangu, jana nilimbeg miale. Guys, I'm not kidding you. Mi sijui wadanganya tijui ni. Ni wadanganya nifanya nini? Nibambe. Sinibambe mimi. Mimi msinibambe. Msinichoche. Nilipigia mwi wanamike magwagote. Jana nikamambia, babe, talk to me. Tell me why you're doing this to me. What have I done wrong? Nini yon mefanya tuwezi ongelelea. So come a relationship couple. But guys, you want to be moja. 1 month later, mwana tumerudiana, musishangae. So guys, that's my truth, guys. I wanted to do this on a YouTube video, but I felt it wanted to go live. It was not to go live. Mimi napenda wasichana, mimi lesbian, mimi ni gay. Ushikuwa gay mpaka unasikia nini? Who? She's busy. Who is someone? Someone's my ex girlfriend.
I don't know. They just said they beat Dr. Raja.
Hello? Hey. Hi. Babe, acha nikuwe kwa hii live. Hii live inanibamba mimi. Okay, baby. All right, I'm sorry. Thank you, baby. Thank you for calling me. All right. I love you. I love you. Hi, Ansela Masamani and the live. Bye, kwa herini. Me, I'm done with this live. Once Ansela says I'm done. Ansela is my everything. So, bye, guys. That's my truth. I told you my truth. The last time, I'm gay. So, if you're looking for a girlfriend. Ha! Vicky and Masamani talk live. Bye, Nimeanda.
Last trend.
Mimi, Miss Yogopi Kunga Ukweli. Hi. I'm not scared of telling the truth. So,
yeah.
is this what I feel like to be famous? Is this what I feel like to be famous? Give me a shot. Give me a shot, baby. Give me a shot. Hey, this is what it feels like to be famous. Yeah, meaning famous, my friends. Very famous.
Friends, if I choose to destroy, I will destroy. Mister, I don't joke. Is it crack? Are you on drugs? Are you? My baba, one nikonene. Tu chome, tu aribu, kumba. Anyone who's asking me, I'm okay, guys. I'm not okay. Miss Kosa, I'm not okay. If anyone is asking if I'm okay, guys, I'm not okay. I'm hurting so bad. My heart is bleeding. I'm just feeling so heartbroken. Gosh. Yani ni meli mbaka, I'm feeling like my heart is breaking so bad. My heart is breaking so bad. If anyone is asking, I'm breaking to the core. Guys, I'm just so heartbroken. Why would someone do this to me? Why? Why would someone do this to me? I was just a good person, guys. I just of course, if they all know that I was crying, but I'm back in class. I got to go. I'm going to be beautiful. I want to look beautiful.